Hi, welcome to Art Infusion. Today we are here interviewing the one and only Chelsey. Chelsey, tell me about yourself. I know about her, but I want you guys to know about her.
I'm an author and a speaker and a presenter.
Mm-hmm. And tell me what you're wearing today.
My dress today for Cannes is by Yuvna Kim, a wonderful, talented English designer. And all this is hand embroidered and made. Fantastic. Very expensive. And I'm very proud to be wearing it today at Cannes.
Beautiful. I hear a lot about yourself and the way that your career has been developing. And if you can tell me some transcendental moments in your career that you can perhaps share and inspire other people down there.
Yeah, I think you have to do what you love, what you're passionate about, and you know what feels right for you. Because I had a career in fashion. I was modeling all over the world and presenting all over the world, and now I've suddenly changed, you know, into doing more business speaking, and it really does feel right, you know. So it's just that moment where you think, you know, I've had enough of a certain career, and then you change and you do what you want to do. So that was what happened for me.
Okay. And nowadays, what are your new projects or the coming projects, and how people can find you?
Well, they can find me on my website, chelseybaker.com, and my new company is broadcastingyourbusiness.com. So what I've done is obviously start to mentor other young companies and other individuals on going out there and creating a successful business. And I've been privileged to win a few awards for that already.
That's fantastic.
It's been great, really good.
Hey guys, so if you want to know more about Chelsey, and or if you want to be mentored by her, just go to her website. All her details are here. And thank you for talking to us, and that was Art Infusion.